if you're coming along a dual carriageway and you've got a cyclist on the left-hand side, as we've got coming up here, you cannot just go past him. You must mirror, signal, change lanes. We've got to give him 2 metres. So the only option is changing lanes. You then look in your left mirror, signal left, come back in.